good example of why I wanted to buy Flexxifinger crop lifters for this season. As you can see, wheat's pretty flat. You know, there's some places where it's standing pretty good. But if you look down here, I'm leaving a little more residue than I normally would, picking stuff off the ground.